And you never bang a woman who owns a snake or a bird.
What?
They're usually nuts. So, what you're faced with here is a moral dilemma.
Oh, I'll say.
Whether or not to have an intimate relationship with a woman who is also your employee.
Exactly.
I got it.
You do?
Fire her, then wanker.